It's the end of a trilogy. How does that feel for you?
Bittersweet, slightly melancholic. Can't wait to see the movie, but in the same instance, I would love to wind it all back, start all over again, doing it with these guys, meeting them all again, and doing what we're supposed to do, you know?
What would the general public expect as a dwarf on the film to experience, and then how was that experience matched up?
Well, I can only judge on the conventions and effects that the dwarves have on people that we're at, and they love the dwarves. I mean, that's what the book's about. It's the adventures of these dwarves trying to get back their gold from Erebor and the consequences of that. I think the film is just going to be, it's interesting, it's a huge battle, and I think it's going to tie up some ends really well. I haven't seen it, so I can't wait to see it. I've only seen bits in ADR, so I can't wait to see it. But yeah, I think the fans are going to love it. I think it's going to be sad.
Yeah, that's what I've heard.
But in such a great conclusive way, you know. It's going to be amazing.
And then what's next for you?
I've got a one-man show that's on in New Zealand that we opened this year called Mammal, Middle-Aged Man in Lycra. And it's gone off. It's fantastic. And I've got 10 characters to play, and it's an hour and a half. And compared to what I did on The Hobbit, it's like a holiday. But I love it. It's great. We're touring the whole in New Zealand, then hopefully going to Edinburgh, and hopefully coming to the States with it. People, it's all about a guy in Lycra on a bike, and it's all set on a bike, and it's 10 characters, one bike, all in Lycra. It's fantastic. It is good.